Hey, this is Dan, and this is my feed. So my Instagram handle is testcook, which I couldn't believe it was available when I got it back in 2014. And I was a test cook for Cooks Illustrated at the time. I think my first post, I think I was working on some slow roasted crispy pork belly. And I remember I was like just documenting what I was doing and also figure out what I was doing with Instagram at the time. One of the big things that I post about is my YouTube show, What's Eating Dan. So there's a lot of pictures of me, little video clips of me like freeze frame, ready to talk about it. I love when I just see really cool stuff happening in the test kitchen too. So I'm always kind of trying to grab that. You know, if it's just like gorgeous food in the test kitchen, like I have some cured egg yolk shots that are just like, they look like little sunny orbs. Cats would also be another thing that you'll see plenty of. Most specifically, my cat Miyamo. She also loves food pretty much as much as I do. I follow, you know, a pretty big range of different accounts and plenty of people in food media. One of them is Barton Siever. He's a chef and cookbook author. He focuses pretty much entirely on seafood. So this is, you know, some red peppers, anchovies, mint, and mace. That is a gorgeous dish right there. I would eat that anytime. This is actually dog related. Wolfgang 2242 is one of my favorite accounts ever. It's this guy, Steve, and he does like senior dog rescue, and he's got like, at any given time, like at least a dozen senior dogs that he's rescued. And it's like the most inspirational. It's just incredible. Another account I follow is Katrine Kelty. She's a food stylist and much more than that, but she does a lot of food styling for us here at America's Test Kitchen. She just has like an aesthetic understanding of the world that is just really beautiful. That looks beautiful. Breakfast tostadas. Yeah, so she's living like a charmed life. Because I work at ATK and Cooks Illustrated and just have this access to, I don't know, 50 insanely talented cooks cooking every day and working on totally disparate projects, there's just so much to get excited about. I think I have the shot on here. They were testing toasters and they've got like the different settings, like light, medium, and dark. And I just love the photo because like the light was like completely untoasted, the medium was like nice, and then the dark was like burned to a crisp. And it was like, yep, those are accurate settings. But yeah, so there's just so much here. It's inspiring every day. And I love, you know, pushing that out and letting kind of the world see that a little bit more. So anyway, that's kind of a sneak peek at my feed. If you really enjoy behind the scenes look at what's happening here in the test kitchen, what's going on with Cooks Illustrated on the front lines, you know, overweight black cats, you know, my feed is the place to be for that. So check me out at Test Cook.